mind. A disturbance and attention I cannot seem to drive. And if I'm honest, there's quite a bit of fear to sit here in this silence and really hear you. What will you ask of me? Will I listen to your voice when you speak? Torn inside, and in the middle, we are left to wonder who we are, what you want, and where we're going.